In this video, I'm gonna show you how to convert DAI to USDT on Binance. It's very quickly, it's very easy. First of all, I will point out that I'm doing the process on mobile, but it's the same process on computer. So the first thing you need to do is log into Binance, okay? And log into your account. After doing that, you will click on this option right here, okay? After that, you will click on any crypto. For example, I will click on this one here. And here you can see the graphic of the crypto. But the option that interests us is this one, okay? So you will swipe down until you find convert and click on convert. Here you can see two options. On the first option, you will select the crypto that you want to convert. And the second option, you will select the crypto that you want. So you will click on the first option and select DAI, okay? DAI, and the second option, you will select USDT, okay? After that, you will select the amount that you want to convert. For example, I will put 5, okay? And you will swipe down again and click on this button right here, okay? After doing that, you will see how much you will generate from DAI, okay? And you will confirm below, and that's it. You convert DAI to USDT on Binance. I hope I help you on how to convert DAI to USDT on Binance. So if this video helped you in any way, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive useful tips.